Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for joining us today. Welcome to our fourth grade 2022 spring concert. We have been working so hard all year long. And for those of you who were able to join us in February, you're gonna see just how much we've grown in just a few months. So without further ado, we are going to start with the song Kind Hearted Hand. And this song is actually from the Kindness Challenge that we had just a couple months ago. And Mrs. Scar was in charge of the Kindness Week, and she brought this song that came along with the challenge. And she said, you know what, do you think anyone can sing this? And I said, I think fourth grade chorus is up for the challenge. So we are gonna start with this song. Here we go. Song is actually the Scotch Plains Fanwood alma mater. I am a proud alum of this school and Nettingham and the high school. And while I went here, I did not know this song. The song apparently was last performed in like the 80s and 90s. And then Dr. Mast actually refound it a couple years ago. And this is the first time Evergreen has actually performed this. So you'll hear in some of the words that it talks about our community, our town, and the wonderful schools of Scotch Plains. So here is our alma mater.
All
you again. So our third song is a song called I See the Moon. This one is a little bit more challenging, but they've worked really, really hard on it, and it's come out beautiful. This is one I think they really enjoy singing, so I hope you can kind of hear the joy and love of singing through the song. Here we go. Thank you. So we have one last song prepared for you tonight, and this is one you probably know, This Little Light. And for this song, we actually do have some soloists. We have Eliana, Lily, Andrew, Anjali, Chloe P, and Chloe R. So you will hear their beautiful voices halfway through. Really quickly before the song starts, I have some people to thank. I would like to thank Mrs. Farrell, our amazing accompanist. Thank you so much for helping us out today. Thank you, Mr. Jackson, Mrs. Hobart, Mr. Millett, and we just have such a supportive community here, and we really appreciate it. So thank you so much for coming out. So our last song is This Little Light. I hope you enjoy.
I will stop my feet, and I will cut my Just like athletes would, but now you'll hear obviously this giant wall of sound. Wait till you hear it come your way on that very first note. But now, of course, the key to success is keeping it all together, right? Everybody's playing their different parts and keeping count of their notes and continuing what we all talked about back in the winter. So here we go with our warm it up exercise.
Yeah.
Having fun? I am. Ode to Joy, up next, Beethoven. This one is really difficult for them, because now you hear all the instruments are exposed and we take turns. It starts off with some percussion, and all of a sudden, the wheels might fall off a little, and then we kind of get back on track, and then the other instruments take over, and so here it is, kind of piecing it all together. And this one's pretty difficult, even though we all recognize how it goes. So here comes Ode to Joy.
And we have to slow it down.
Ago, that was getting deleted from the concert. Wow! Perseverance, man. Perseverance. Really, really good. Through the whole year, right? Think about back in September, October, we were having band classes outside. I had my tape measure 8 feet apart. I was putting them. We had the mask with them. We looked weird, right? And we were having, quarantine situations and everything. Man, perseverance is still somehow making this happen tonight. Hey, how cool is this? And the first, just, I know I'm always throwing like numbers at you, right? Remember I said it, the winter concert, however many days it was, right? But this is the first time since 2019, that we've had the full band and the full chorus really putting things together for you. So again, thank you for all the love. Now let's move on to our little rock tune, inspired by like a metal concert. Right? You'll hear like the main theme. Just picture like dun, 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 dun. So just imagine like a fourth grader version of that, Dr. Rock.
Thank you.
going to go home thinking, dun, 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 dun. We made up words. Did they tell you the words?
Chocolate-covered bacon.
If you're not into bacon, chocolate-covered pickles, that works too. So we're going to Big Beat Boogie on out of here. Some of us call this Big Beat Bougie. Here we go. Stand up. Clarinets, let everybody take a picture of you. Am I in the way? Saxophones. Bells and xylophones, wave. Baritones, trombones, stand up. Trumpets. We gotta have our cowbell. How about our drummers in the back? Thank you, everybody. This is an awesome night.
Congratulations, fourth grade, chorus, and band. You did an amazing, amazing job tonight. For our first outdoor concert, you were spectacular. And I'm so glad that you got to be the first to do this, especially after the last couple of years that we've had. Thank you so much to Mr. Jackson and Ms. Ruggieri, Mrs. Sparrow for accompanying us. It takes a lot of patience and perseverance, as Mr. Jackson said, to take the students from ground zero up to where they are now. And if you've ever seen any of our high school musicals and some of the Moonblowers, you know where it goes from here. So congratulations, everyone. I hope that you continue to follow the musical path as you go off to Nettingham. Now the students will be going back into the new gym, those students